First up, Aja. Ooh, put the pedals to the metal.
Lil Abner and Daisy, hey!
I'm bringing you 60s Dior Flower Fairy, and Miss Glenda is going to truly appreciate the decadence in my daisies.
I'm captivated.
You had me at yellow. Shangela.
Oh, my goodness.
I hope she's not a single lady.
I always say you can lead a whore to culture. I'm giving you veil, flowers, baby bump complete with the twins, every piece of the Beyonce baby announcement.
I love that Beyonce put the twins back in for this.
She did.
She's serving tea and lemonade. BB Sahara Benet, Cameroon in bloom.
Why you gotta be black roses?
Think of like Charlize Theron in Snow White and the Huntsman. It's very dark, but I'm also giving you very glamour. Very that, honey.
It's what you wear to your sugar daddy's funeral.
I wish I had a swing like that in my backyard.
Yes. Mm. Kennedy Davenport.
Mm. She got some pollen eyes.
This look is really growing on me.
From my eye work to the tumbleweed sticking out of my hair. This look is very different for Kennedy Davenport. I think that's why I'm so excited about it.
I think she just might have an FTD. Chi-Chi Devane, hi Lily, hi Lily, hi ho.
I'm going for a real elegant look. Diamonds and pearls all over my body. I done stepped it up a little bit.
Such a strange flower.
Someone needs to fertilize her stat.
Trixie Mattel.
It's rain and flowers.
Yeah.
Rosebuds.
Yes. I'm doing the most beautiful, kawaii, Victorian, Japanime meets like Precious Moments doll. It's beautiful.
Rosé all day.
She really rose to the occasion.
Uh-huh.
Fin de la Creme. Tonight on a very special episode of Blossom.
I am serving an orchid fantasy. I've got orchids sprouting from my shoulders and a giant labia around my ankles.
I can't tell if that's her pistol or her stamen.